Dwight's dead, Zeke. Someone really messed him up.
Oh, man. His sister's gonna flip out when I tell her that. Well, hell, you should find the guys who did it. I can play off that angle, maybe. Come on, man, I need this.
There is something deeply wrong with you, Zeke.
What the hell?
No, stay away from me!
You used that psychic vision, Dealey, to see the killer?
Hard to make out. Looked like a man and a dog or something.
Dwight was killed by a dog? Damn. I had a cousin that went the same way. Whew. I shouldn't have had an open casket, but old Smitty wanted one. People were passing out, puking, you name it. It was horrible. Still haven't recovered from that one.
Gotta be kidding me. Yet. Dealing with some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from... Junk monsters.
Thank you.
Zeke. I took care of the guy that greased Dwight. And just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you, brother.